Hello everyone, welcome to Let's Learn Together program. Sorry about the difficulties at the beginning. My name is Eva, thank you for joining us. These webinars were initiated by Microsoft Croatia with the intention to bring educational projects closer to teachers and educators Europe. Today our guests are two innovative teachers from Bulgaria. Desislava Milenkova and Rumyana Neminska are here to present their project, Internet, Our First Steps. With this project, they represented Bulgaria at the European and Worldwide Innovative Education Forum in 2010. The project was also awarded by European TeachNet. You can ask Desi and Rumyana questions by writing them down in the question and answer section. If you have any difficulties with using live meeting, don't hesitate to contact our technical support, Marco. You can do that by double-clicking his name. Desi, Rumyana, thank you very much for accepting our invitation to present your project. It is a pleasure to have you here with us. So let's hear more about it.
Hello everybody, and for me, welcome to a webinar about our project, Internet, Our First Steps. I hope that this webinar will be interesting for you. At the beginning, I'd like to say some information about us. My name is Desislava Milenkova. I'm a primary teacher from Sofia, the capital city in Bulgaria. I work since 2003 in 137 secondary school, Sofia. I have interest about innovation in education and development for 21st century skills such as critical thinking, partnerships, leaderships, etc. The other author by project is Rumyana Neminska. Rumi?
Thank you. Hi everybody. I am Rumyana Neminska. Friends call me Rumi Neminska. I am a primary teacher too in 1970 school Sofia, action head teacher. I love to explore, to seek new in education. I am teacher of the art Bulgaria. Achievements that we have with this project made me more responsible and ambitious. I hope these meetings you are pleasant and useful. Thank you. Merci.
The idea for this project arose from the fact that the first children's steps on the internet are in this age, 8-9 years. Online games and communication are most popular among children, but these actions would be dangerous for them. The ignorance could lead to troubles. At the same time, part of the parents have no idea what are their children doing on internet. Both classes were selected and for another reason. When with both classes started on September 2009, pilot project about using the multipoint system in the primary school, Bulgarian system Envision and mouse Mischief. Pakistan technology enjoy new attitude to computer, like way for studying, communicate, and other actions.
Project objectives are to develop the skills in young students to use correctly and safely information coming from the network, to educate in them responsibility for their own behavior on the internet, to promote information literacy in families, to propose new ways of teaching today when information is a click away, use a unique opportunity working in the classroom with multi-point system to communicate, directly and to meet the screen virtual to apply skills to system multipoint. For teachers, creating a research educational models for working with multipoint technologies. Bessie?
In the project, we have six global topics. General rules for using the internet, a safe email, activities with parents, safe chat, play safe, and safe surfing. First time, general rules for using the internet. In this topic were planned several activities with the students. At the beginning of the school year, in the Bulgarian schools were given books for safe internet by Microsoft Bulgaria. The pupils from both classes read the books and talked about safety rules. The teachers prepared presentation in which were summed rules for safe use of the computer. These activities are the logical beginning of a project like this. Another day was made feedback about this how and how much the students understood the rules. This happened by using mouse Mischief and Envision. The students designed the rules in different attractive forms. For example, the children from my class wrote the rules on white paper circles. Then they stuck on a plastic circle, scrap material from CDs. After that, they hung up these circles and on the wall in the classroom. In 97 secondary school, the students gave ideas about rules in their own, which were presented to the both classes at a meeting in 97 secondary school. That way were made both products, paper circles rules and brochures with own rules, own rules for safe internet. The children began to think about this, how much time they spend on the computer and how much they share personal information with strangers when they are online.
Global topic, safe mail. Students learn the most popular internet mail for communication, ABVPG. Why ABV mail? It's easy to access and navigate to the Bulgarian internet space. It has been translated into Bulgarian. Preparation for these kinds of lessons. First, an email for each student by tape. Number school, number students, ABVPG. Password known by the teacher, so he exercises control of ethical norms in the letters. The first meeting of the students released to wrote letters sent and received in an envelope of paper and postage. In them, they talk about yourself, your favorite games in their school. Then, in the hours they were given educational presentation, history of the post, which they greatly enjoyed. In a separate hour training for management and creation of an email. Presentation my email warning students how they look unopened letters look like letters from strange and spam. Looked up a worksheet for writing letters, working and mailing. Then students use email to continue their meeting. In internet training focuses on how writing to Kyrillic alphabet and the full spelling of words. Student write about his hometown, neighborhood school, expanding knowledge about the natural and the social.
After that, we have activities with parents. beginning, we made a survey with parents with a multipoint system mouse machine. They were asked questions such as how many hours per day your child spends on the computer, what the child uses the computer for, do you know what kind of sites your child visits. It was bothering that the parents were not familiar with the children's actions. This meeting engages the parents in the project and makes them our helpers.
Global topic, say chat. Before a realism of the chat session, students are divided into teams with specific names. So teams with identical names and a different number to be found in chat and interact. In the preliminary study is conducted throughout the lesson, multipoint technology called nickname. The aim is the boat that no one can be completely behind the image of a mouse or a fancy name. The second lesson is called how we write and how we read. Here, different roles of conduct in public virtual space. In general meeting, in chat session, teams with identical names and different numbers realized communication. Chat session took place in two computer rooms, separate only by a wall. Teams from both schools were housed in different rooms. Do not know which team has what nickname. Students found a quick emotional connection. During the chat session, one on the team's mates read strange a chat and was immediately removed from the chat session. But rooms had the teacher's role of mediators.
They said, how I said earlier, from the survey, it was clear that the children use the internet mostly for games. That's why one of the global topics was guided to safety playing on the internet. They are sites that aren't safe and the students can run into them accidentally. These sites sometimes are related with giving their information and this could lead to dangerous results. On this topic accomplished several activities. The children learned more about different kinds of games and how to ice them into internet. This happened by multimedia lesson. My experience as a administrator at the site for children and Bulgarian parents, kidsbrigade.com, helped me and I and my students looked different games inside. After that, they made mini project of a game by themselves. So they made posters with rules, levels, and what kind is the game written on them. For example, orientated themselves to different games. There was a game in which you must collect hearts, holiday games, for example. It was an interesting idea of a game in which you enter the want of the numbers and you fight with their ghosts. What makes us happy is that some the teams oriented themselves to an educational gains. In the topic, in the topic about the safe search, we asked the question about finding exact keywords for searching. In the science classes, we gave the students exercise for search information about topic elementary, for example, animals or information powers, and we talked about what are the keywords going to be. Second grade, when the project was started, this activity was not entirely concerned, but in the third grade, more complicated tasks were given to the students for searching on the internet. What happens next? On 20 May, Bulgarian Safer Internet and both schools, our schools, organized an interactive lesson to discuss safer internet use during the summer vacations. The 8-year-old succeeded in defining three main functions of the internet: entertainment, information, and socialization, as well as most of the risks connected to each of the functions. After the lesson, the children received safer internet certificates, booklets, and the magic folding books with the Safer Internet Center Hero, the online defender of children / boy.
Sustainable development of the project is implemented in several directions. One, supplemented the education curriculum. Global tests are supplemented with educational content suitable for ground-up students from third grade. Each topic is developed in the overall educational of the school project. Training of other teachers. The sustainability of the project is implemented with meetings and training of teachers in Bulgaria. Such meetings are realized in Sofia, Dimitrovgrad, Leningrad, etc. Interaction meetings and classes from different schools. This project is part of a project related to community communication of students on the internet. New vision for the project is educational meeting between students from fourth grade, which set up the project, and first grade students we work on the web. We'll realize the transmission of knowledge and skills from pair to pair.
This is Milenkova at Teacher BG, and Rumyana Neminska at www.bg. Thank you for attention.
Thank you very much. Should we play your video, the video about your project? Okay, so here we go. Ha ha ha! This was a great video. Desi, Rumyana, thank you so much for presenting this great project and for sharing your experience with us. I hope this project gives some ideas to other teachers here how to make the use of internet safer for their students too. After this webinar, you will all receive a link to the recording in case you want to see it again. And of course, you can also forward it to your colleagues. If anyone has a question for our guests, you can ask questions by writing them down in the questions and answers section. So, Desi, Rumyana, what motivated you to start this project?
The children in both classes about computer and technology, and maybe this online virtuality, and we want to learn, teach our students how to use safety internet.
And what about other teachers in your school? Other teachers in your school, do they also use this project?
Fortunately, my school, primary school, ICT. This project used from secondary school, fifth and classes, but it's, this project interesting.
Okay, and for the end, you won the Teacher of the Month award by Teach Today blog. Congratulations on that. You must be really proud.
This award surprised me. I was a participant in one about safety internet organized from eTwinning. Warning web. So I shared my experience with this our project, and leader of the course offered me to participate in today initiative. For my surprise, the project was awarded. We used the prize for connected computers in our classrooms with internet.
Oh, great. I'm glad to hear that. Okay. Thank you both again for being a part of this program. It was a pleasure to hear your presentation. I hope everyone else has also enjoyed it. I wish you all the best with your future projects. Thank you everyone for participating. Join us again in our next webinar on Tuesday, on June 21st, when Mrs. Miriam Shembri from Malta will talk about ICT in the early years. If you have any comments or ideas, please feel free to write to us by using the email address on the screen. Desi, Rumyana, thank you again. Thank you for accepting the offer. I wish you all a great day and hope to see you again soon. Bye, everyone.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye.